2015 to be the end of everything for everybody. Let it all go. I know it's going to be hard for you not to get on Facebook. I know it's going to be hard for you to not to tell people the rap shit you do. Because you like telling people what you do. Even though you only tell them that bullshit, tell them what you really do. Tell them how you barely can pay your rent. You never really have no money because you buy all them stupid ass shoes. You pay that high ass car note for that ugly ass car. You're not educated and you're full of shit. Oh, yeah, and you're a fake black activist. Tell them. Oh, if black lives matter so fucking much, what do y'all do to make it where black people can survive and stop doing stupid shit? You're gonna rob, steal, and kill. So what are you doing to change?
Oh, y'all niggas ain't protesting. If you want to protest some shit, tell niggas stop spending their money on all this stupid shit. Go stand your... You know what you want? Y'all want to show me some protest? Take your ass to the mall. Stand your ass in front of the Foot Locker. Tell black people, stop buying these stupid ass shoes. Take your ass and keep your money. You don't need shit. Do that. You want to protest? Take your ass to Walmart. Be like, you know what? Y'all, this food and shit is not real food. And they don't really give a fuck about us. So until they care about us, we ain't giving them money. Let's get the fuck up out of here. Then show me that shit. No, you want to protest when a nigga get dead, which I understand it. I don't feel black people should just be killed maliciously by police. But the reality of that, you need to let people family handle that. That's the reality. It's some traumatic cases that happened. Trayvon Martin was a prime example. Traumatic shit. And it showed you. It doesn't matter how many years go by, how many anything go by. Malcolm X told you a long time ago, how can y'all act with some shit in a system that ain't designed for you? And I continue to see y'all black people the same shit.
We just want to be equal. We want to vote. We want to be happy.
Y'all spend more money than anybody. Why ain't you happy? Why don't you put the money where it belongs to be in your fucking pocket instead of giving it to the man all your life? I mean this all the time. You pay the white man, pay yourself. What you mean, pay myself? I buy clothes. No, motherfucker, pay yourself. Just like you gonna pay your rent, you gonna pay your fuck ass bills, you gonna spend your money on stupid shit, start taking that same concept of, let me go put this money over here because I need to pay myself. Make your savings a bill. Make your going to own you some shit a bill. I need to pay this. The first coming around, they gonna take it. I need to pay. Make it be like that. Go pay for it. No, we don't know nothing about that shit. No, you spend money every day. Delete all of y'all live above y'all means. So, I mean, what are we talking about? If you lost your job today, how long can you survive? Not no hustling, none of that shit. How long can you survive about with your money? How long? How many days? 30 days? 40 days? 60 days? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 months? How many? How long can you survive? Oh, none of y'all can't survive no year, so I'm not even entertaining that. I'm not talking to people who actually have careers, who actually make salary. I'm talking to hourly Walmart regular motherfuckers who in line buying these Jordans. All of the motherfuckers who go get their haircut every Saturday. Who go buy these stupid ass rims. We listen to Yo Gotti selling drugs. Young Yeezy, he a real nigga, dog. He a street nigga, dog. He sell drugs. He telling y'all to go sell fucking drugs while he living in a fucking mansion. Off the money y'all just gave him for buying that stupid ass chick going to the bum ass concert. He's selling drugs. He's a thug, dog. You didn't see that nigga draw that nigga up? He told that bitch ass nigga, don't play with me like that. But he just got on Mother's Club Choir talking about, he really trying to throw me in jail. No, he a thug. When those thugs cry, I'm going to have to go to jail, though. He a thug. I ain't shoot. They said they found a gun on my tool, but I ain't shoot nobody. What are you mad about? He a thug. What are you saying to thug? I kill him with the chopper, brat. What do you think, brat? I'm not getting it. No, I'm not getting it. Y'all.